Gary Muhlberg has just pleaded guilty in St. Louis County Court to the murders of two women in the early 1990s. Known as the package killer, Muhlberg has confessed to killing five women around the area. He's already pleaded guilty and was given a life sentence for the 1991 murder of Sandy Little. Her body was found inside a dresser dumped on the side of Interstate 70 in St. Charles County in 1991. Developing that